If you want the shark tooth necklace accessory item, you need to kill blood zombies and dripplers during the blood moon. Each blood zombie and dripler has around 1% chance, slightly higher than 1% if you are an expert or higher difficulty. So all you have to do to get shark tooth necklace is to constantly kill blood zombies and the dripplers during a blood moon. So make sure you make the blood moon count and you kill every blood zombie and dripler you find to get at least two of these.